Grand Central Terminal, April 27th, 2014. It's a Sunday, but it's still busy. The ceiling is beautiful.